Devon Lee starts at tailback, the freshman, to Clifford's left. And on first down, here's a quick throw. That's caught, and there goes Dotson. Dotson down the sideline. 20, 10, touchdown Penn State.
These wide receivers, but these running backs as well. They've got some talented guys there in the backfield.
Number one, Isaiah Williams in motion. Williams has the ball. The quarterback throws, and sure enough, hits Brown. So Illinois answers with a sneaky good play. Big up secondary, but Joey Porter Jr. good to go. Marquise Wilson up the middle, and that one at the five-yard line is going to be picked up. Intercepted by the aforementioned Ellis. Clifford threw one pass and connected on a touchdown to Jahan Dotson. And now Clifford keeps this one. And he'll have a first down as that ball came out. And Witherspoon has it in his hands. And Illinois believes they'll have it. First and goal. They'll fake the handoff. Williams rolls right, throws into the end zone. That is caught for a touchdown by Brian Hightower. But a touchdown pass off the turnover, all tied at 7. Lamont Wade will bring it out. Wade, good idea. Across the 40. Lamont Wade down the sideline. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown Penn State.
When you have a quarterback that can run.
Williams kept it inside the 15, and Williams is shoved out near the 10. Brooks leads this Penn State defense in tackles. Next to play, it'll be second down. Up the middle, that opens up to the end zone. Stretching and scoring is Chase Brown. So after the loss, it's a third down at 7. Illinois bringing pressure, and do they ever? And Jake Hansen on the blitz. Sacks Clifford back near the 20-yard line. On first down, they fake the handoff, and they swing it out. This is Barker again, and Barker, open, sideline, end zone, touchdown, Illinois. Appearing in his 8th game. Start of the Iowa game, he'll throw over the middle, that's caught. On near the 30-yard line by Theo Johnson.
This one at the edge of the red zone here might be a chance to take a shot.
Now they're running with Lee. Lee inside the 20. And Lee is brought down near the 10. Penn State this season. A fourth down and short. Levis runs. Levis to the end zone. And he's in. Touchdown, Penn State.
But early on in his tenure, Bobby Smith able to get some great Illinois players.
It's coming. Williams in trouble, and Williams is going to be sacked. Back to the 25-yard line. There's number 18 again. Coach, thanks for joining us, and congratulations.
Thank you, Corey. Appreciate it. Thanks for having me on.
Great to visit with you as Dotson returns this one. Brought one back for a score last week, and Dotson may do it again. Dotson still fighting it down near the 10-yard line.
Coordinator, a head coach, and now to come back here and be on the University of Illinois team and partner up with Johnson and his staff is something that's been a dream come true so far. The game is played from sideline to sideline, and that's a big change.
Hey, Coach, thank you so much for joining us. Great to have you back at the Big Ten, and good luck in Champaign.
Appreciate it, gentlemen. Happy holidays, and God bless you.
Avery, a four-star recruit out of Bishop Dunn High School in Dallas. On second down, Clifford throws wide open as Theo Johnson. The tight end of first down across the 25.
Gave him his first Power 5 opportunity, and here he is as the interim DC.
As Clifford hits Dotson, shakes once, shakes twice, and now Dotson making things happen.
Great job of it right there.
Good looking drive, ninth play of the drive. This is Kevon Lee inside the 30, and Lee will have a first down. Still not going down without a fight. A 12-yard run for Kevon Lee. And Penn State going fast. Leading by 7. Clifford to Lee. Up the middle, into the end zone. Touchdown, Penn State. Well, that drive, for the most part, was all number 24. From its own 30, Keziah Holmes, the tailback. As Clifford sets up the screen, finds Jahan Dotson, needs some blockers, and he's got it. And there's Dotson's speed on display. 10-5, end zone, Dotson, touchdown, Penn State. After a gain of 7, it's second down. Clifford surveys, rolls, and throws open Washington first down. And his first reception gets Penn State a first down. With 37 seconds to go, and now Clifford's hit and sacked back at the 40-yard line.
There will be unblocked defenders on the backside.
Five receiver package on third down and 8. Williams in trouble and hit and sacked by P.J. Mustafa. Third drive for Illinois to get back in this game. On second down, Penn State ready for that. Chase Brown run. 7 out of 14 on fourth down this season. Williams pressure coming, and down he goes back to the 40. The ball came out. Antonio Shelton from the blind side brought the pressure. The ball came out. It's going to be Penn State football.
Fake him out here and actually have him throw.
He's thrown one pass tonight. Dotson goes in motion, and Levis will go for the second time. Swings it out for Strange. Slips away. 5. Dives for the pylon. And Strange is in for a touchdown. With a face full of sod. Robert Smith, you're in the big chair. Sort it out. What could the college football playoff look like as Penn State runs it with Levis? Some dancing, and there's some more dancing right there. It's a big hurdle.
A&M, A&M's best victory would be over Florida, and you didn't even qualify for your championship game. So, you know, there are definitely some knocks against them.
Alabama's just taking a 14-7 lead against Florida.
We think it's going to be. I'm just glad that we ended up here getting to championship Saturday.
After the sack, and now a big run and a first down run. Keziah Holmes adding to his numbers.
Looking at next year, we'll see if they make the decision to play in a bowl game.
On third down, it's Holmes. It's into the end zone. Another touchdown for Keziah Holmes, his second score tonight. Penn State will end the regular season on a 4-game winning streak. And will they go to a bowl game? Will they choose to go to a bowl game? That decision is going to be made, I would think, relatively soon.
Yeah, and we've seen teams, or, you know, a number of teams.
So Penn State now 10-1 all time at home against Illinois. By the way, this win tonight, victory number 299 for Penn State here at Beaver Stadium.